This force of connection and mutual responsibility balances and corrects everything ideally. Connection, unity, mutual care. So what are you suggesting? I'm using this calamity in order to connect. This threat is actually in order to position us in the right state. So what should we do now as a nation? Start propagating the achievement of mutual responsibility as the savior and solution for all of our problems, internal and external.